large camera, yeah. Anyway, today I have a very, very special video for you. Why is my camera so thin? Okay, there we go. Yeah, I was screwing around with the camera, so after the last video, which is not out right now, so that's good enough. So, I have a very, very special video for you guys today. I don't know if my camera's... Okay, I'm seriously messing around with the camera. What is wrong with me? There we go. That's good. So today I have a very, very special video, and this took me a while to set up. And 7 crashes. Also, put my camera in the corner. There we go. Sorry, guys, for screwing with my camera so much. We, today, on NASCAR Heat 5, have the 2021 mod installed in the game. Let's go through every driver and car. So we've got Anthony Alfredo here. I didn't even know your spy had this diecast, by the way. For some reason I got it in a metal chassis, and I don't know why, because I did not order the metal chassis from what I remember. But anyway, you guys might remember it from the video where I unboxed the backmarker diecast. His speedy cash car is my least favorite one. Because, yeah. Alright, we got Eric Amarola here. I'm so glad I did that. You know the... I have to play it. I'm sorry, Red Incarnation. Or whatever. I have to play it. How do I spell Eric Amarola? I can't spell it. I have to play it. I'm sorry. He has the worst luck. Why did I play that? Anyway, yeah. We're just wasting time. I have that diecast from like 2018, not that one. So yeah, we're just gonna get through these really quickly. Alright, and that's Eric Amarola. Christopher Bell. You know, it's funny. I think they released the playoff cars, but I don't think I have the playoff cars. So, yeah, okay. Now, Josh Balicki has a lot. I don't think some of these are even Josh Balicki, because don't forget, Josh Balicki didn't run the entire season. Excuse, why did I do that? Oh, my God. Oh, here goes the speed through of Josh Balicki's paint schemes. Hope you guys found that. Ryan Blaney. You know, we're just going to go through every driver. I can't go through every paint. We got Bowman, Briscoe, Buescher, Kurt, Kyle, William, Chastain, Cindric, Custer, DiBenedetto, Austin Dillon, Ty Dillon, Chase Elliott, Joey Gase, Justin Haley, Denny Hamlin, Kevin Harvick, Timmy Hill, Quinn Half, Eric Jones, Brad Keselowski, Corey LaJoie, Kyle Larson, Joey Logano, Michael McDowell, BJ McLeod, Ryan Newman, Ryan Preece, Tyler Reddick, Garrett Smith, Reece Stenhouse, Daniel Suarez, Martin Truex Jr., Bo Wallace, Cody Ware, Noah Gregson, Kez Barella, Matt Mills, David Reagan, David Starr, and Ricky Bobby. What? Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention about this. We got Cole Trickle up in here. Now, who should we be? We're going to be... If I can find him, there he is. Kyle Learson, or I like to call him Kyle Learson. All right, I know I'm going to spark some controversy, but I really don't care. I like to call him Kyle Farton for a meme that I think F24 Life made. When he was shooting sparks out of his rear end at Daytona. Like, I think it was a year ago. But, yeah, we're going to race as him around Talladega. Guys, if you look at me the 2 likes on this video, I will show you how to do this. But it's going to be difficult because you have to download 7 folders. I'll show you how to do this if I get 2 or 1 like. Because I want to show you guys how to do this, because it's helpful. And also, if you guys, if I don't get to the 2 like goal, this guy named, I don't remember his name, I have my iPad right next to me, so I'll look it up. That was not what I wanted, so. His name is Just Liam. He made a How to Install NASCAR Heat 5 Mods a year ago. I will leave that in the description if I remember. Probably not. I'll probably put it in there. Tomorrow. Alright, we got Kyle Larson at Talladega. Kyle Learson. I have this diecast I absolutely, it's one of my rarest diecasts in my collection, by the way, because it took me so long to get it. We're green from beautiful hills of Talladega. Also, I know I'm, why do I have my wire plugged in? Sorry, I need that for iRacing. I don't need it for NASCAR Heat 5, okay? It's not necessary. Not necessary for NASCAR Heat 5. It just isn't. At least this was free and not like money. Because I just got rid of like $400 worth of DLC, but I don't care. I don't care at this point. Look, I do care, but honestly, you just want the 2000. I gotta adjust them to where if I can push them. Yeah, guys, we're definitely gonna do like a championship season on this. This is honestly the most amazing thing I've done all day. Also, guys, go follow my Twitch, as I'm just gonna die. Yeah, my Twitch is actually very commonly what I'm doing right now on NASCAR E5, Deadman31. So go follow. Go follow, go watch it. Go watch it. We stream almost every day sometimes. We're having a third race for the NASCAR Burning Up the Heat series at Gateway on 50% on my Twitch. On either Saturday, I'm not giving any dates away, but either Saturday or Sunday. So, Saturday and Sunday. I think it's gonna most likely be on a Saturday. It's gonna be on that Saturday, probably. I split the inside. Yeah, I gotta turn their difficulty up. They're way too easy. Also, they have the updated schedule and stuff, but I'm not sure if that's under Persona assets. I think you must need to put Persona assets in and stuff, guys. Oh, that's not good. Billy Byron's around. That's not good in the tri-oval. That's not good. They should have updated. They should have tried to. Oh my, Bubba Wallace. Well, I'm dead. Bubba Wallace is actually brain dead, as I'm dead. I saved it. And he shoots back across the track, of course. Give me a cup of coffee, guys. I swear. Oh, boom, and upside down. What was that? Okay. Now, obviously, that was a fake race. We're not doing that. Pullman went upside down, though. I got to adjust my settings, because when you do, guys, I want to give you one warning. If you do download this and you decide to go to Just Liam's channel, you have to get rid of everything, all your save data, everything. Not one thing can be left, or else the game will crash. Also, do you guys want to see something I did earlier today? This wasn't a part of the mod or anything. I just did this. Okay, that's enough showcasing of my modding skills, because those are the only two things I've ever done. All right, guys. So, this is the XRX in here. Perfect. I don't care. Check out the Xfinity stuff. I don't know. Let's just go back to the Cup Series. And let's just be, so there are some pretty unique cars in here. I'm gonna be Brad Keselowski. Oh, yeah, I have to adjust my thing. So, let me just drive in. Normal, high, low, lowest, skill range, stability, normal. More skill, compressed, mechanical failures, frequent. That's gonna be on frequent. I don't care about the rest of this. Enabled, okay. We are all set. Now let's see how these cars shine. Also, by the way, there's a way to get a night mod, but I'm not sure how to do that. There's like a way to get like a night mod for like every track, but I don't know how to do that. And I'm not doing it because. You think I'm gonna do a night mod and stuff? Guys. So, guys, yeah. So, we're gonna do one more race here because I don't want to spoil too much of this mod because I mean, they're gonna do a career mode or a season on this. So, if you guys would like to see that, also, what am I doing with my hand? So, yeah, basically, guys, I can see what I'm doing through my window, but I don't pay attention. Especially when it's like nighttime right now, I don't really pay attention to my window. I'm paying more attention to my window now. It's pretty dark in my room right now. We're green. We're green from beautiful hills of Talladega. To be fair, I gotta itch my arm. Give me a second. Okay, we are good. Good. I gotta still make them easier, harder, I mean. Oh, Anthony Alfredo and everybody! Also, did you guys like my Harrison Burton reenactment? Comment on the video if comments are disabled. Comment on the Harrison Burton flip reenactment video if I did do a good job, because I don't think I really did, but that was the closest thing I got, like 400 attempts, because if you guys were to tune into my Twitch stream, you would know how many times I flumped it and actually died. You know what I mean with the my Snyder and the catch fence. That was not scripted. I actually flew into the catch fence. That wasn't scripted, by the way. I actually flew into the catch fence. Imagine if I saw Brad Keselowski on the track. So you guys want to see test these crash physics? I think I've already basically have, but yeah, what could go wrong? I mean, other than everyone just dying in the corner. Alright, I'm gonna try it. Hamlin around in front of the pack! So is he, Brad, he's involved! Now it's time to really put this through these cool cars to the test to wreck. It's time to really put these cars to the test to wreck. Why can I not flip? I know why I can't flip them around and I'm down pit road. I somehow almost saved that, guys. Woo-wee! Okay. I know I'm screwing around, but this car is actually in the game, by the way, in the base game. If you guys have the playoff pack, you'll know that because I play as him all the time. I really didn't need to get rid of this car because it's already in the game, basically. So guys, if you have the new game, don't buy any DLC if you want this 2021 mod. Because I think it gets rid of all your DLC and stuff. But it uses those slots, or it gives more slots. Ooh, I phased through a car! Wait, what? I phased through a car? I mean, I knew that was possible in this game, I mean. Come on, have you seen Raw Gator's Nascar 4 video? They're basically the same. I'm stuck. Thank you, whoever that was. So yeah, that was just a little showcase of Talladega and this mod. If you guys like this and want to see more content like this, please comment, like, and kill Brad. I mean, subscribe. Bye. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot to do my famous outro. Bye. Why am I copying Plane Rock 124? I have no idea.